Guys, we got a deer getting a drink.
Everybody's posing for the camera. They got hanging on the tree here.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Maybe.
Wow.
Maybe he smells the cracked corn.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my brother thinks that maybe the corn's bringing him out of the woods. That's crazy. What a blessed day to come and see nature. Ducks out there, got our goose back, we got a deer. That's awesome.
You had a really good camera.
I know. Considering how close we are, my camera doesn't do it any justice at all. Did you hear that noise? What was that other noise? Oh, I'm sorry, folks.
Whatever it was, it got the goose's attention.
No. Oh.
If I had a really good camera, man, I could have got a beautiful shot of a goose and a deer.
Does he got antlers? Does this deer got antlers, Marie?
No.
Almost sounded like a fox or a coyote barking. Uh-oh. I think he spotted us. Oh, maybe not.
As long as we don't make any sudden movements, he won't deem us as a threat.
He looked right at us. Our goose after that bark. I asked about the bark noise and that goose, he flew. He got back in the water. I've never been this close. Nature in my life.
I get closer to this to them in my yard.
Yeah, I know. I meant nature on water.
Right. In the wild.
Yeah. Deer's taking a piss. Whoa.
Oh, you got the same problem. I think we gotta stop and start. some oats.
My hands asleep. Sorry, guys.